Hello friends, pause the video and see the graph carefully and download the graph and see the graph again and again. You can easily solve all questions, and such type of graph depicts very awesome notes and quick review for the examination. So keep in touch. Thank you.